Well, a wrong-way driver arrested in Pawtucket. State police say they got calls around 2 o'clock this morning for a car going the wrong way on 95 North. Police say 49-year-old Joey Fugere failed all sobriety tests on scene and consented to a blood test. He's been charged with driving under the influence, blood results pending, and